started here never told me what it was. No one spoke of Mercury's nitrate or told me what it does. But now people, we're all mad here, and the reason is because of Mercury. Mercury. I've heard the planet Mercury's years just 88 days long. Well, I doubt in 88 more days I'll still be going strong. There's a vapor in the air in here, and something's clearly wrong. It's Mercury. Mercury. Fingers and our toes turn red, and we're losing nails and hair. We're bleeding from our mouth and ears, and the company doesn't care. They've had years and years of graft from us, and we have had our share of Mercury. Mercury. We're little better off than slaves, but just to earn a living wage, we breathe in poison day by day by day. The price that's paid for hats we make bankrupts our hearts, our spirits break. We pay with tremors, sweats and shakes and pain. If Mercury was the Roman god of trickery, thieves and luck, well, any luck I had before was invisibly took by the trickery of management and the evidence that they ducked. But Mercury, Mercury, all these hats are cured and cleaned when they leave this factory. They go to royals and politicians when they're safe and poison free. But the things that they all say and do don't sound like sane to me. And all the madness in this world makes me wonder, could it be just Mercury, Mercury, Mercury.